Hello, hello. Okay, thank you for joining me today. So what I like to do when we are on vacation is, listen, I spend all month long strength training, right? That's what we do. I just like to give my body a little bit of break from the weights. So I like to do a little bit of like body weight movement type stuff. So I get my heart rate up, still move my body, but just like take the pressure down a little bit from the weights. So it's a great opportunity for you to do the same. So today we're gonna do legs and cardio, and I just wanna move. I wanna move. It's a privilege to move our bodies, especially on vacation. It gets up, it gets going, it gets our blood flowing, and we go have some fun, right? So, work before play in my book. So anyways, let's go ahead and start with stretching. We're gonna start with some isolated lunges, okay? We're gonna go into a stretch and then some squats here, okay? So we're gonna come right here, go ahead and get started. No music today as you get the background noise of the waves, so I'll try and talk really fast or really loud. All right, here we go. Go ahead and start your watches. This will be around a 30-minute workout. Here we go, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Straight down and up, 30 seconds. Right here. Get them nice and loose here. Perfect. Let's switch legs. Taking it back into a lunge here. Let's go. Straight up and down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Here we go. Down. I am tight. Slight bend in that knee, but you can straighten it if you want to. Pull me down right here. Straight back up. Push that glute back. All right. My knee tuck up real quickly. Switch sides. Some people are always like, Crystal, does it bother you? All these people watch you work out. They want to join me. They totally could. Here we go. Other side. Push that hip over, pull that arm out. Other side again, push that hip over. One more time, other side. Here we go. Okay, we're gonna start with banded squats. Go ahead and grab your resistance band. If you don't have one today, it's okay. All right, if you didn't bring one on vacation, it's fine. I just always try with the glute band. Resistance bands just for something to add a little resistance. You're going to use body weight. We're going to go here. What I'm going to do is I'm going to set my timer here for like 6 minutes or so. And then we're just going to go back and forth between these two movements. So we have banded squats and then side shuffles. Okay, so you get cardio movement in a little bit there with a resistance band workout. Okay, so here we go. We got 20 reps. Just follow along. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Good work. Okay, here we go. Side shuffles. We're going to side shuffle over here. 1, 2, 3. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Okay, make it a little bit quicker now. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Keep going. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Woo! 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. This is all something you can even do in your hotel room. Take a lot of room. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. One more time down. 3, 2, 1. Woo, here we go. Back in those squats. Now light your glutes up. 3,
two, one, let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, good work, 17, 18, 19, 20. Woo, here we go, side shuffles again. One, two, three, one, two, three. One, two, three, one, two, three. I might have to get a microphone for you guys. One, two, three. Here we go. One, two, three. One, two, three. Almost there. One, two, three. One, two, three. One more time down and back. One, two, three. One, two, three. Perfect. Back into those squats. Here we go. Three, two, one. Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Nice job. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Good work. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Keep going. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Weight stays in the heel. And you're side shuffling over. Okay, so don't put the weight into your toes. Sit back. 2, 3. I felt myself doing that. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Good morning. 3, 2, 1. Almost there. 3, 2, 1. Very good, team. Very good. Go drink some water as you need to. I definitely brought some pre-workout with me. I'll save my coffee for breakfast. Okay, here we go. We have good mornings into knee drives. Perfect. Okay, so you will leave your band on for this. Remember, if you don't have a band, you can still do this movement. It's actually a really good stretch. So what you're gonna do, slight bend in your knees right here, hands go right here. Pretend like there's a band on your hips and it's pulling you backwards. Okay, let's pull you back toward that ocean. So what you're gonna do, come right here, hinge over, big chest, all the way back up. Squeeze your glutes here, hips engage, go back. Keep going. Use your squeeze. If you're at home or on vacation, you don't have that band again, it's fine. You're still gonna feel this. Slight bend in those knees. Keep that chest big. Good work, good work. That breeze feels good, otherwise I'd be in here dying. Good work, good work. You can do this. Push, push, push. Four more, four. Three. Two. One more, because I'm just pulling a band on you. Pulling you back, flat back. Great job, take that band off real quickly. We have knee tucks, so if you're not jumping, you're just gonna come up, alternate back and forth right here. If you are jumping, here. Okay, pop underneath, here we go. If you can't, you're like, listen, Crystal, my hands ain't going underneath my knees. Totally fine. Come up, tap, 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 tap. Here we go, 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, keep going, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40. Good job. Band back on. Let's go. Back into that straight. Go 3, 2, 1. Let's get it. Push, 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 push. Let's go back, all the way back forward. Perfect.
Good. Keep those knees pushed out against that band. Don't let them cave in. Okay, so see how many knees are keeping out? Right there. Don't let them come in here, okay? Should I about to tuck my chin in when I do these? Perfect. Stay strong. People ask me a lot, they're like, Crystal, do you still work out when you're on vacation? I do, you guys. Because it's a privilege. It's a nice change of scenery for it, right? It's a privilege to be able to exercise. It's a privilege to take care of your body. And now it's like people work hard to go on vacation and feel good. Then people come on vacation and they trash their bodies and they feel awful halfway through their trip. It's awful. It sucks. I don't want to do that. All right, just sweat out. Get some good movement in. Feel good. I also feel more confident after I work out, too. So that's my day up. 3, 2. Good job. One more. Perfect. Take that band off. Here we go. Cardio movement. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Underneath. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. There's a red flag here today. Meaning, the water's really rough, it's really windy. I actually got delayed on my filming for you guys because it was raining. When I walked out of my room, I was like, oh. Just a nice little sprinkle. Good job. Keep going. Keep those knees pushed out. Also a great decompression from that spine and the lower back. Maybe you're sleeping on a bed that isn't agreeing with you at the moment when you're traveling. Lots of compression there from airplanes. Great, stretch it out. 3. Good job. Get those knees out. 2, they're gonna wanna come in. 1 more. Good job, here we go. Knee taps up. 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. Whoa, good job. Catch your breath. Here we go. Your lateral lunge. Okay, so we're gonna come over. We're gonna stay on the same side. You can add a hop if you want to. We can just do a lateral lunge. Okay, so that will be here. Make sure I don't come off the edge here. Coming down, back up, down, back up. You're adding a hop in. You're gonna do a lateral lunge over, up, lunge, up. We're gonna stay all on one side, and then we're gonna switch to the other side. Okay, then we're gonna go into high knees. You can do these laterally, we're like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then pulling back over. You have in place, or maybe you're just doing a toe tap up onto a bench. Maybe you're just coming up like this, okay? You pick your poison on the intensity, okay? Here we go, lateral lunges first. 3, 2, 1, I'm coming over here, up. 2, 3, 4,
5. Everyone thinks it always sounds fun to exercise on the beach. A walk on the beach? I am not going strength training down there. My ankles just give out every time. I'd rather be on a stable surface to do it. It looks good for the Instagram though, right? Here we go. 5, 4, good. 3, 2, 1 more, 1. Awesome job, here we go. Other side in 3, 2, 1, let's go. I don't want to go with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here we go. Lateral knee tucks. 3, high knees. 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Nice and quick feet. 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Keep going. 1, 2, 3. Lean back a little bit. Engage your core a little bit here. A little bit easier. A little harder than laterally, huh? Keep going, keep going. Get those knees up. Woo! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Almost there. 3, 2, 1 more down and back. Woo! Oh my goodness. I'm feeling it with you. Good job. Catch your breath. Let's look at your heart rate up, huh? Go lateral arms again. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Lateral lunge over. Knee up. I'm gonna slow it down just a tad bit here. Nice and deep. I always reach for the ground. Down there. Get down there. Perfect. Big chest on knees, don't round your back. Perfect. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Sit into it. Rest. Oh goodness. Other side. In 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Lateral lunge. Set up. Lateral lunge. Knee tuck. Here we go. Push through this. You can do hard things. You can show up for yourself for 30 minutes on vacation. You're gonna be fine. People are like, no, please, I'm on vacation to relax. Cool. That's what this movement's for. Just exercise. There's no strength training. There's no excuse. You actually feel better if you drank too much last night. If the movement is, sweat it out, you'll be fine. 3, 2, 1. Rest, very good. Here we go. You ready for this? 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If you're in a smaller space, just go up and down, okay? 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. Very good. All the way through here. Come on. It's not supposed to be easy. Push yourself here, come on. All the way. One more down and back. Ooh. Rest it, good job. Here we go. Goodness. Those laterals. I'm gonna add that hop back in. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Lateral lunge over. Knee tuck. Good. one. Rest. That's for you. You get to do that. Two, one. Good job. Good job. Stay strong. Stay strong. You can do this. So after I get done working out, I have my post-workout shake. I always bring that powder with me. I individually bag it into containers, into baggies, sorry. I have a scoop of isolate protein with a scoop of Ignition. On vacation though, I only do like a quarter scoop of Ignition. I'm not really pushing much weight, right? Still doing body weight movements. I still want to replenish some of that glucose. Rest. But I'm gonna be real, I'm gonna get a little bit more carbohydrates from other things, the fun stuff on vacation, okay? It's important. It's really important to get a drink. So I'll still have a little bit. Afterwards, I'll go get breakfast. I usually get poached egg. Really simple, easy. I usually get a meat source and some fruit. Keep it super simple. Here we go. But don't, if you want a waffles and stuffed French toast, get it. You're on vacation, okay? You're fine. You're not gonna ruin all of your progress in just a couple days from having fun, okay? All right, here we go. What do we got here? We have lateral squat racks with that band back on. We're at 21 minutes. Here we go. When I come here, we're gonna squat down right here, back and forth. Okay, down and back. When I get here, I have 10 squats. You can do squat jumps if you want to, which is probably what I'm gonna do. Here we go, 3, 2, 1, lateral, 1, 2, 3, 4. If you don't have room for 5, it's okay. Do as many as you can, back and forth. 4, 5, you wanna work out with us? I'm kidding. You can. 1, 2, 3. Good job, team. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Awesome. 17, stay strong. 18, 19, 20. If you don't have a band, you're fine. You can still do this. Sit into that squat. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's go. 1, 2. While this squat's in next. 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here we go. 20. 1, 2. If you just want to squat, that's okay. If you want to squat in front of your toes without the hop, that's okay. Come on, 19, 20, here we go. Now 3 times down and back. 3, we start with 1, now 2, now 3. 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. One more. 1, 2. Stay in that squat. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Stay with me. 5. 20 jump squats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Come on. 17, 18, 19, 20. Force. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Your glutes should be burning in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You guys, I'm so glad it's windy here. I'll be sweating real bad. Good job, good job. That's 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Give me 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,
7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Last one. 3, 2.
Catch your breath real quick. Good job. Those are raised down a little bit. It's a good little glute burn. We're gonna stretch out glutes now real quick by doing a B stance RDL. So B stance single leg RDL, meaning this back leg back here stays on the ground. Slight bend in both knees. 80% of your weight, 80% of your weight is in this leg. 20% of your weight's in this leg, okay? This leg's doing the work. This is just guiding. I'm not gonna try and do stability. I'm just gonna do it this side. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Hinge over right here. Right back up. All right, there's your movement. Let's go. 1, 2. Flat back. You see how my back's flat here? It's not like this. Flatten it out. Tuck that chin. Push those glutes back. Good job, good job. Pull that core up. Engage the core, don't let that belly button hang. Good job, good job, good job. Stay strong here. Woo! 3, 2, one more. 1, let's switch. Here we go. Hinge it over. 1, 2, 3. Another great movement. Stretch out that lower back from traveling. Maybe a bed that you're sleeping on vacation that you don't love. That would be me. Good job. Good morning. Good. Come on, come on. We got 4 more. 4. Flat back. Stand my back down a little bit there. Touch on my head. Keep it flat. 3, 2. One more. 1. Great work. Here we go. Sumo squats. Here's what we're going to do. We're almost there, team. Hang in with me. We got 10 squats, 10 jump squats, 10 pulses. We're gonna sumo stance. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, 1, 2. Woo! 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Jump. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here we go. Pulse it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. It's supposed to be 10. We did 15 instead. Here we go. 3, 2, single leg. Let's go. Push it back. Knee stance. 1. With me. 6, 6, 7, 8, come on, 9, 6. Woo. 7, lots of core here. 8, push those glutes back. 9, one more. 10, here we go. Sumo squats. 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Last round. Single legs. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. One more. 10. Let's switch sides. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ooh, God, my legs are tired. 5, 6. Awesome job. 7 this afternoon, or after breakfast probably. I'll go for a walk on the beach. I have to go for a walk a little bit in the morning, like 5-10 minute walk. After I eat is when I like to go for my good walk. Rest. So just helps me digest my food a little bit. Movement. And I'll just go and sit. When I get done with my walk, then I'll go read a book on the beach or do something like that. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 1, 2. Reach for the ground. 3. Flat back. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9. Get it. Jump. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Pulse it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's do 20, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Oh my goodness. Get a drink real quick. Here we go. You guys did so good. Listen, I promise you only 30 minutes. So we'll keep that as our finisher, okay? Go ahead and grab, lay onto the ground. Do not skip this part. Do not skip this part. On the ground. I know you're gonna wanna stop it. You're gonna wanna be done. Lay down. I'm not gonna move my camera. You can see what I'm doing here. You're gonna lay down. Ground yourself. We're gonna work on some deep, deep work here. Lay flat. We're gonna lay here for about 1 minute. You're just gonna listen to the ocean. Okay, just lay here. 3, 2, 1. You can leave your knees bent. You can straighten them out. Bring that heart rate down. Want that heart rate down below 150, or 150, it isn't 150 minutes. Down below 100. Shallow breathe. Perfect. Take one leg out, pull the other one into your chest here. Right here, you can crisscross your feet, you can put it at the bottom of your feet together, you can pick your poison, you can use
straight leg out. We're just gonna hinge forward here, round your spine. Let your head hang. So proud of you for showing up. It's not easy. It's not easy to do something when nothing's expected of you, right? No, that's what happens. When you show up, that's not discipline. Okay, you're exercising that part of your brain. You feel better. You're gonna have a good day. Here we go. Push it up. 3, 2, 1. Nice work, team. Good job. Okay, so this will be on the YouTube. The YouTube. I sound like a 40-year-old person. The YouTube. So I'll put it on there. It'll be staged in here, okay? So like, make sure that you refer back to it when you travel, okay? Like, we'll be doing, I'll be posting some more here while I'm here, so keep an eye out for those. But I appreciate you guys. Make sure you complete the workouts on the app too if you can, all right? So great movements in there too. So have a great day. Yeah.